Patellofemoral pain will occur when there's too much pressure on the back of the kneecap or when the kneecap is tracking in a direction that isn't the proper direction. How can you figure out if this is a problem that you're having? If you want to figure out a way to determine whether or not you're at risk for it getting worse, here's a simple test. So what you're going to do is you're going to get yourself standing on just one leg on the involved side. You're going to make sure that your foot stays flat and your toes stay facing straight ahead. And you're going to slowly squat down, and you want to squat down, keeping the other leg up in the air. You're going to slowly squat down, making sure that your knee does not deviate in or out, that your hips don't sway side to side. And so you want to go down about 25 to 30 degrees. And what you're looking for is there any pain, any of that crepitus or cracking or popping or anything like that? It shouldn't look like as you go down, your knee deviates outward, or in the opposite direction as you go down, your knee should not deviate in that inward direction. If you're having any cracking, popping, crepitus, grinding, soreness, etc. in your knee, you're experiencing some level of patellofemoral pain. There's so much that physical therapy can do to help you with patellofemoral pain. And really, it's a matter of figuring out what is causing the pressures or the tracking issues in your kneecap. That's really where an expert physical therapist at Loudon Sports Therapy comes into play. We can figure out what is causing your patella to press or rub in your femur or track on your femur in a method that it shouldn't be doing. We can then, through some manual techniques, some manual treatment techniques, change the position of that kneecap, get it tracking in the direction that it should be tracking in. Go back and take a look at what are the areas where you are tight, where you're getting that pull from muscles that you shouldn't be getting pull from. Look at your weakness and your strength. What is the balance really in that VMO and your abductors? And get those coordinated and balanced out so that that kneecap is tracking straight up and down the way that it should be tracking all the time. There's a lot of other things that we'll look at in terms of something that's called your Q angle. It tells us about the position of your foot and your hip in relationship to your knee. And we want to help you get patellofemoral pain under control, because if it goes unaddressed, it turns into things like arthritis. Long-term down the road, it turns into the need for a joint replacement, meniscus tears, ligament problems in the knee, etc. So again, something easy to take care of. Give us a call and we can get you started feeling better and doing all those activities that you want to do without any patellofemoral problem or any knee problems at all.